Ready? Hey guys, welcome to the channel. Hey guys, welcome to the vlog.
Take three.
Hey guys, welcome to the channel. Hey guys, welcome to the vlog. And if you're new to this channel, please subscribe to my wife's channel. We appreciate it so much. And without further ado, here she is, Miss Nezzy. Pyong.
Hi guys. Your boy, I tell you, your boy, one of a kind. Like he said, welcome to the new vlog. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe, like, and comment on this video. It is Saturday. I did not vlog all week. If you guys know, if you are my oldies but goodies, you guys know I just came back last week with my friends from a cruise and we were so exhausted. Yes, I'm going to say it again. We were so exhausted that this whole week I needed to rest because I had to go to work. So I'm vlogging late. It's Saturday. Saturday, my people. It is, wow, it's 20 to 3. We just got back from BJ's, Walgreens, and Publix. So why not start this vlog with a BJ's haul? Not much, but it's a little something something. So we got some onions. I got a whole bunch of mandarins. I also picked up some gala apples. Well, we go through these once a week, right? About once a week.
Yeah.
Some more lemons. Some classico sauce, spaghetti sauce, regular sauce, tomato and basil. Some baby spinach. These are probiotics. I'm gonna show them your fungi. How do you say this? Funyuns, funyuns.
Are you serious?
I forget because I've been joking about saying fungies. That's why I say funyuns. He bought two of these because they're the mix and match. So you get two for like $8 or something like that. So.
Okay, so I'm on a bad funyun kick habit.
Yeah, he's been on this kick. He has the other bag open on the other side.
Why are you blowing my spot up?
Because, hey, we got to share what we
that's
do
not
here.
Nice.
So that's all we got from, I think that's all we got from BJ's. Yeah. And then from Publix, we just got some cold cuts, you know, deli meats and cheese and some shredded lettuce. It's here somewhere. Shredded lettuce. And a tomate, one tomato. And the spinach wraps that Diesel likes. These are the Olé Mexican Food Extreme Wellness Spinach and Herbs 6 tortilla wrap. They are keto friendly and carb friendly. And I'm about to make us some sandwiches because we're hungry. All I had this morning was a protein shake. Is your stomach feeling better?
Yeah.
I guess so. He's eating Funyuns. So, yeah, that's all that's... Oh, wait a minute. I knew there was more stuff. It's in the bag down here, babe.
Yeah.
I'm like, I know we bought more stuff. This is the stuff that we have to keep cool. This is also from BJ's. More almond milk. This almond milk is so good. I really like it. It's the Wesley Farms organic almond milk. It is this is the 45 calorie one. I meant to get the 30 calorie one. This is the vanilla one. Now this almond milk looks like regular milk. I like this a lot. So yeah, got that. More mozzarella cheese because we love cheese in this house. Two more tubs of the Smart Balance butter and two more of the ground turkeys because tomorrow I plan to make, I haven't made this in a while, the Italian meatballs I usually make, and I then throw the spinach in the sauce. So that's what I want to make tomorrow. So that's why I got this stuff, the spinach and the, we always buy ground turkey anyway. But anyway, guys, how are you guys doing? I hope you guys enjoyed last week's vlog. We had an amazing time. I miss my friends already. The only ones that live here, as you may know, is Nancy and Maddie. Maddie lives an hour away and Nancy is about 7 minutes away, but the other two girls are back north. And I miss them already. We always chat every day on our group chat. But yeah, we had a really nice time. And I'm thinking about doing that same trip with Diesel. Let's see. Yeah. So again, this week has been draining. Last week, we had a storm. Not the week when the girls came in, but I think... Was it Monday we had that storm? Yeah, we had tornado warnings on Monday. It was like really bad. As a matter of fact, I believe some tornadoes did touch down on certain parts of Florida and some parts of the South, but we were okay. Yeah, it was storming really bad. And then Tuesday, I worked from home, but I was so busy. Wednesday, I went in for a little while, then came back home. No, I'm sorry. I went in late because I worked from home. And yeah, and then Thursday I stayed home, and then yesterday I went into work. So it's been busy. And then yesterday my younger nephew had surgery in his mouth. They had to remove a baby tooth. He's doing well. But they had to put him under and cut his gums, but he's doing okay. And yeah, today we ran our errands. It's a little warm out. I wore this long sleeve dungaree top, and I'm like, why did I wear this? Because it was only 50 something degrees this morning, so as soon as I got home, I changed into this tank top. Later on today, we are going to the Grove because it is freestyle night tonight. It is going to be from 7 to 11. So my sister's going. I think my mom's going. I think Diesel may go. Diesel, you going? Mm-hmm. You going to freestyle night tonight?
Yeah.
Freestyle. And I think my sister's friends may go. I invited Nancy, but that's all that's going on. Hopefully, I will have more entertainment for you guys on this vlog, this short vlog. It's probably going to be a short vlog. As far as my weight loss, I'm down to about 175. I went up. After the cruise, I weighed myself too much, but I gained like 3 pounds. 3 pounds. Yeah, I went up to 178 again, which is, I mean, like I said, I didn't care because you go on vacation to have a good time, eat, and be merry. So when I got back home, I just did my normal stuff, and I went back down. I weighed myself this morning, actually, and I'm back down to the weight I was before I left on the cruise. So when I was getting my dress, when they were taking the alterations on my dress, the woman was like, try not to lose no more weight because then we have to alter it again. And I think not, because like I said, they charging me $1.30 for that, for those alterations. And I think that's a bit steep, but what you gonna do, you know? Sunday, happy Sunday. On my way to my sister's house. Diesel is leaving right now. He's going to Publix. I'm going to my sister's house to help her clean a little bit. She went out with my mom to get her nails and feet done, and then she has a hair appointment. I am going to help her with my dad's bathroom, and then she mentioned to me, she goes, please don't mind the kitchen. I'll do it when I get home, but I'm gonna do it for her. So I just made myself a protein shake. And yeah, it's beautiful out. I woke up so late this morning. I woke up at, well, these one, I woke up at 9:30. We never sleep that late. We needed that sleep. Later on today, I have to go back to BJ's. I have to get gas and laundry detergent and paper plates. That's it. I look like, I don't know. And I have this rash behind my neck. I don't know what it is. And I'm kind of scared because, well, not scared, but the last time I had this, it was shingles. But me, Diesel, and my mom all got the shingles vaccine. So I don't know what this could be. And it looks like dry alligator skin. It's weird. I don't know. But let me go before my dad gets home because he should be home about 12. It's 11:13, so... Cooking Italian meatballs. Ta-da! It's about 20 to 5. I can't believe the time is going by so fast. Yeah. Just finished getting myself together. I cooked this morning. You guys saw I was making some meatballs. They're done. I didn't make any pasta or anything to go with it because these one I really don't... We haven't been eating a lot of carbs. And so, but I might make me some pasta later. I'm not sure, maybe. But I did throw a bunch of spinach inside the meatballs, so there's a vegetable in there. Yeah, I don't feel like having pasta. I don't know. Maybe later when I get hungry. But I got some for my dad as well. I threw some in a Tupperware for my dad so that my sister doesn't have to cook for him tomorrow. And yeah, so I'm going to bring that over. I'm about to go pick up my sister and mom. We're going to BJ's. Thank God they close at 8 because I'm like, oh my God, it's almost 5 o'clock. So I checked online and they close at 8. I have to still get gas. I have to go to the bank and go to BJ's. My sister only has a few items to get at BJ's and I only have... I think I might get 2 more cases of water and detergent. That's it. I'm not getting the paper plates. I'll do that next week. I'm washing some clothes. I don't know if you hear the machine. Yeah. Every time I'm vlogging from the kitchen, I'm like doing laundry. But yeah, it's about 85 degrees outside and it's hot. So I'm not going to complain. Then later on, I'm going to go see my sis, Nancy. I have to pick something up from her and then just come home and chill for the rest of the evening. I don't know. They haven't been giving anything good on TV. I rarely watch TV, but I should, you know, I subscribe to Netflix. I'm paying for Netflix and not even watching it. I need to watch Suits. I have not finished watching Suits. So maybe I'll do that tonight. Depends what time I get home. It's Monday, April 15th. It's tax day. Did you do your taxes? It is 9:16. I've been up since earlier. I've been up since my alarm clock rang at about 6:30. Even though I work from home on Mondays, I still set it for 6:30 because I like to sign on early and, you know, check my emails and things of that nature to make sure that everything is going well. I snoozed the alarm for 7. But I was up at 6:59, so I shut it off because I can't stand that alarm ring. So I shut it off before it rang. Anyway, I got up and signed on, worked a little bit, then went, took my shower, got myself together for today. I'm working from home, so all I got is a pair of shorts on and this tank top. And yeah, that's it. I'm going to eat some Cheerios. I bought Cheerios yesterday. We went to BJ's. Yeah, I went to BJ's with mom and sis. I didn't vlog. This vlog is, I hope you guys will enjoy. I know there wasn't much this week or weekend because, you know, there wasn't really much to do. We went out on Saturday to Crate at the Grove and we had a really nice time. I don't think I spoke about that yesterday when I vlogged, but we had a really nice time. The freestyle music is at the Crate every first or second Saturday of the month. I think it's every second Saturday of the month because if it was, let me see. Yeah, I think the DJ said every second Saturday. So it was this past Saturday, right? Were we on the 15th? Yes, it's every second Saturday of the month. So we are looking forward to the next one. Left when it finished about 11. But at the Crate, like I mentioned before, there's a whole bunch of mom and pop shops there, like a lot of little restaurants and things of that nature. And so there's a Puerto Rican restaurant. I filmed there before with my mom. It's called La Creación, and they had a live band, as they usually do, in front of the storefront. And they were celebrating their 1-year anniversary of being there at that location, and it was so packed in front of that storefront. And so Nancy and a friend of hers went, and she said they started playing freestyle music again. And I think that restaurant was open till 2 in the morning, but we were all tired, so me, mom, Diesel, and my sister left. Yeah, so that was Saturday. And then yesterday I vlogged a little bit. I cooked. I went to BJ's with my mom and sis, and that was basically it. When I got back home, I didn't vlog. I just chilled. I ate some cereal. I only had 1 meatball yesterday because I wanted to taste it. It came out really good. But by the time I got home, it was like 8 o'clock. And I didn't feel like having any meatballs. At BJ's, I said I was just going to buy three items. Did I say three items or two items? I just bought two cases of water, some Thai, and I decided to buy some Cheerios because my mother-in-law was talking about Cheerios when I went to see her, when we went to see her last couple of weeks ago. And I'm like, damn, I haven't had Cheerios in so long. I used to buy the Honey Nut Cheerios a lot, but, you know, I try to watch the sugar intake. So I said, you know what? I'm going to buy the plain ones. So that's what I had last night. I had some Cheerios. I sprinkled a little cinnamon on it. And you can put a little honey if you want it sweet, or, you know, use sugar substitute, whatever your heart desires. But that's what I had, and it was delicious. So I had that, and then I had two little clementines, and I fell out. I fell out till this morning. So, like I said, this weekend wasn't really on and popping, but that's why I'm not ending the vlog yet, because I want to add a little bit of more, you know, activity to this vlog. Let's see what happens. So Diesel's at the gym. I'm waiting for him to come home. I know he's gonna come home hungry, but he said he'll have Cheerios, so that makes life easier for me. I picked up my hair, did like a little braid, and I picked it up, but I like my hair, but I'm ready for my short haircut. I know I keep mentioning that. I have all these little flyaways, and I don't know, with short hair I maintain it so much easier. I can leave it curly or blow it straight. But then again, with the curly hair, I could do my ponytails and stuff like that. I don't know. I'm all over the place. But yeah, I'm looking more towards cutting it after this wedding. Do y'all hear that? That's my neighbor's son's car. So I could be in my bedroom and I could still hear his car when he turns it on, because I guess the muffler, they're so sweet. But anyway, I can't believe that Mari's wedding is almost here, because we're already in the middle of April. We're in the middle of April. Then we have May. I mean, May, you know, it's cool. May is, there's so many things going on in May. Mother's Day is my BFF's, another BFF I have. My BFF's birthday, not Rose, another one. I have two BFF, a male and a female. And then it's my sister's birthday. Yeah, Memorial Day. It's so much going on. I know there's other things to do. Oh, we have the fitting. Nancy and I have our last fitting for our dresses for Mighty's wedding. Might be going to New York in May as well. And then at the end of the month, we are going to New York for Mighty's wedding. We're just going for the weekend, Nancy and I. We got our tickets already. And hi, guys. It's Tuesday. It's 6 p.m. 6 p.m. And I just got home from work. We actually had a company picnic today at a park. It was like a wildlife park, I guess. And a wildlife. What did I say? Wildlife. Anyway, it was really nice, and we were there from like 1 to like 4:30, and I came straight home. I just served your boy, and I'm chilling. I'm about to take these clothes off, well, this jumpsuit off, and chill. It's hot outside. Let me tell you, this week is going to be in the high 80s. I think 2 days is going to be like 93. My niece is at the pool already. She's like, I'm going to go tan. And yeah, it's really nice though. It's not like a bad hot. It's like a nice hot. So, yeah, but I'm glad I'm home. I'm tired. It's something about the heat that does something to you. But, yeah, we had a nice time at the park. Anyway, your boy has some items to show you. Another pair of sneaks and I don't know if it's a jersey or a t-shirt. I'm not sure, but he's going to show you. As soon as he's done eating, we're going to bring the camera in the other room because he's watching TV and the TV's so loud. And he's getting a phone call now. But, anyway, as soon as he's done, I'll get back on and show you guys. Or he'll show you guys what he got. Hey guys, it's a little later and Diesel just finished having his dinner. So now I am here with him. He's going to show you a couple of items that he got. You know how your boy is. He likes to show his stuff out. So anyway, let me turn the camera around. You ready, babe?
I'm ready. What's up, guys? So I just want to share some of my latest stuff that I got. You know, I already opened it up ready, but I'm just going to show it to you. First off, all y'all, most of y'all that's been on here know the fact that I'm a huge, huge star fan of Jordan brand, Jordan, Chicago Bulls, the whole nine. So to complete my, you know, my collection, my jerseys and stuff, like besides sneakers, I collect jerseys and stuff. I collect hats, as you see. And this is my latest collection. Jordan brand, North Carolina Tar Heels, his basketball college jersey with his number, number 23, as he is. You know, I always wanted the white one because I got the white shorts to match it. So now I got the jersey. So course, his name in the back. What I like is right at the top of the jersey here, it has the gold emblem of the North Carolina Tar Heels, their signature emblem. That's so cool. The diamond design, you know, light blue, my favorite color, of course, you know, just coincidental. Light blue, dark blue.
So, that's nice.
I got all his jerseys from when he was, you know, with the Bulls, of course. Now I got all the jerseys when he was in college. I even got his high school jersey. So I'm a big fan, you know. Brother, you need to be responsible, Mr. Jordan. We're the same age too, brother. But you just older me a couple months. Next. Kicks. So, and these are my personal pair. These are called Air Jordan Lows, laser blue, and it's called Luka Doncic. It's a, I think it plays for the, I don't know if it plays for the Mavericks or the Diamond or the Denver Nuggets. But when I first saw this shoe, I was actually watching Jumpman Bostic. You know, he picked up these bad boys. I think they came out last year. So, yeah, so just like these are actually not my first pair of the Air Jordan 36. I got another pair. They call the Taco J's, designed by the player Jason Tatum of the Boston Celtics. I'll have Ms. Nezzy post a picture of that one too as well. But and there's also like a bright color, like it's yellow and orange. This one in this case is like when I first saw these, I thought about South Beach. You know, because it does have the South Beach colors. Like a, you know, like a the top here, like a rainbow, like a little rainbow. And it's soft, very light, you know, very light shoes. I can see why a guy's probably hooping these, but my hooping days is, frankly, I don't really do that, but I get my exercise working out in the gym, working out, Miss Nezzy. Oh, I wasn't supposed to say that. Okay. Got these off of eBay. You see they got the eBay emblem.
Off of the eBay. The little tag, yeah, I see it, yep.
What can I say about this? You got the loop, easy to slip on. Very easy to slip on, very comfortable. I tried them on. Man, got Jumpman a few places. Got them on them right here, as you see. On the tongue with the goosebumps on the tongue. The lace lock. And in the back of the tongue, it has the other one of his other signature symbols, his name, Jordan. And it even got the little wing back here like a car. You know, and as a matter of fact, it has a Jordan Jumpman on there, if I believe. You see that there, the Jordan Jumpman. We'll see inside, you can see inside, you got Jumpman. And the bottom, man, the bottom is interesting. You got the Jordan pink Jumpman. But he got the little raised little patches right here, man. This is like, when you put these on, man, it's like walking with, really walking on air. Another Jumpman in the circle here, I believe. And you got the Air Zoom on a little target right here. So, when I saw these, first thing I thought about, I'll probably rock these. If I don't rock these in the gym, I'll probably rock these like when we go on a vacation or something. Cruise or something like that. You know me with the bright colors. I'm a bright color guy. So this is number 202. Man, that may be a number to play. 202. Because lately that number's been popping up lately. Yeah, this is 202. I gave away 50 of my sneakers at the time. I just, you know.
That was kind of you.
Yeah. My goal is 1,000.
Okay.
I had to get another house by that time. Air Jordan 36 Laser Blue Low by the player Luka Doncic. So I'm going to give him my stamp of approval, which is, count it, 8.2 out of 10.
8.2? What's the 0.2?
The 0.2.
He's an 8.2. 8 out of 10 or 8.2 out of 10? I like that.
I like the goosebumps.
Oh, okay.
You know, it's not a, you know. You're going to really see it's going to be a perfect 10. There's always going to be something. I mean,
right. This is nice.
Like, it's not like, it's not my favorite silhouette, but you know, I like it.
Nice. Yeah. Okay. On that note, I'm ending the vlog now. So if you're new to my channel and stay to the end, please think about subscribing to my channel, liking and commenting on this video. Please give this video a thumbs up. It helps me out a great deal. I'll see you guys in the next video or vlog. Until then, have a safe, blessed week or weekend whenever you're watching this. Adios.
Peace.